Hey, wait! Why are you running away? I just want to kill you.
Land. Now, who uses levers anymore? Haven't these demons heard of key cards? I'm on the right track.
Get out of these rat holes, damn you!
This creature yet.
Not hiding anymore, huh? Come on, let's fight.
Gate, jump across the abyss. Think I'm getting somewhere. Huh? place doesn't look stable.
Oh, run! Coming from.
Who are you? Aren't you a little short for an executor?
Are you... Agares?
Never heard of him.
Shame. Because I came here to get him out.
Who sent you?
It's not the time to ask questions. You are Agares. Do you want to stay or do you want to leave?
Listen, you need to release me from this cage. There's a secret mechanism hidden in this chamber. Yes, that's the one. Okay. Now, check the other floor. Perfect. Now, try to get me down with this lever on the floor. Now, gently pull the lever.
Okay.
Ah! No!
Oh! Oops.
Oh, goodness sake. The mechanism must have rotted a long time ago. Thank you. I am free at last.
Not so fast. We need to get out of this prison.
Years of imprisonment have made me rather weak. I need to feed on some souls.
That shouldn't be a problem. Plenty of tormentors here, and I have a feeling they're not just gonna let us walk out.
I think we should head for the main gate.
are you doing?
Now what?
Look closely.
I see an open gate.
It's the Protector, guardian of the prison. The gates are open because he guards them.
Oh, come on. If we need to get through him, we'll get through.
Let's not rush in. Let's use our heads, eh? When you pull that lever, the grate will go up. If we dash through that chamber, we might be able to reach the outer gates before the Protector notices us and closes it. Are you with me?
Okay. Let's try that.
But remember, we must dash as fast as possible. All right. On my mark. Get set. Go!
With me, little motherfucker. Oh, big motherfucker.
Yeah.